everyone. I'm Erin at Center Stage with J Arts and Ideas, and I'm bringing you your Tech Tuesday content right now. Today is all about makeup, stage makeup, in fact. Stage makeup can range from the natural to the crazy to the grotesque to whatever you want on stage. And that's why it's so incredible and such an incredible skill to have, and luckily, one that you can practice and perfect on your own. I know I have so many friends out there who are makeup artists, both professional and amateur, who do it for fun, who do it for pay, who do it for fun and pay. I would love to hear any of your comments, any of your helpful tips, or even any additional resources that you may have that have helped you hone your skill and become better at what you do. My experience with stage makeup is quite the journey. Luckily, I learned from friends and I learned from YouTube, and I got better at it as I went with every experience on stage that I had. That's really the true beauty of it all, isn't it? That you can practice it and perfect it at your own pace and try whatever you want on your own face. There's no one way, there's no right way. Maybe there's better ways, but there's no one right way to do it necessarily. And that's what makes it so unique and such a journey. I am not doing a tutorial here for you, unfortunately. Actually, confession, I did try to do a stage makeup tutorial. I failed miserably, mostly at the editing part. Man, those gurus out there on YouTube, they really know what they're doing. It is a lot harder than it looks. So today I'm going to be using the second thing that helped me, which was posting YouTube videos. Not ones of my own, but ones that I have found. I mined through YouTube and I found a few that I really like that I'd like to share with you today. The first one is a great basics video that has both male and female stage makeup tutorial in it, which is fantastic. But sometimes that's hard to find. This girl is so easy to listen to. She has a great voiceover on it, and really it's a quick video to watch. So I definitely recommend this one. The second one is a more exaggerated look. The girl calls it back row makeup, which actually is very appropriate because it's really for the people in the far back row to see all those expressions that one would make on stage. It might be more for performers that are on a stage that seats a larger audience. However, she does make some really great points and some really helpful tips that would help any basic stage makeup look. The third one is another makeup basics look for anyone of color. She lists a lot of products that she uses that would be very helpful. I would love to hear back from you. What are your favorite videos? Do you have any helpful tips or resources that have helped you hone your makeup skills over the years? If you do, please share here. You can comment below. Maybe you even have some really funny makeup fail stories. I know I have some of those, but what I did in the dressing room did not look so great on stage. Those are always helpful too. I can't wait to hear back from you and maybe see some makeup masterpieces. This was your Tech Tuesday. I'm Erin, and I'll see you next time.